Rudy Giuliani said that, to his knowledge, President Trump did not know about Michael Cohen's $130,000 payment to Stormy Daniels to keep silent over their alleged affair. Giuliani brought back the highly debated topic on ABC's This Week.
Did the president direct Michael Cohen to make that payment?
No, the president did not originally know. At some point, probably a little foggy as to exactly when, president found out and reimbursed him.
He continued saying it was a nuisance payment made in order not to embarrass Trump's family. Confusion on whether Trump knew or didn't know about the payment continues since it was first brought up in January, when Trump initially denied knowing anything about it. Later, Giuliani reportedly said Trump reimbursed Cohen for the $130,000 payment to Daniels, to which Trump defended the payment, saying it was made through a monthly retainer he had with Cohen. The former Trump lawyer is now reportedly under investigation for alleged bank fraud and campaign finance violations. The Hill reports there's speculation that Cohen could be collaborating with federal investigators turning against Trump. He recently changed his legal team, hiring an ally close to Trump's rival, Hillary Clinton, and told ABC that his loyalty is to his family and America, not Trump.